This is a blackberry that I literally got one blackberry off of this year. It was lovely. But this one cane was grown straight up, windstorm, snapped it, and then I cut it back, and then it put up three separate, very long, like this thing is wild. This is all from one cane that split into three canes, and I guess somebody ain't the end of that, but it's like, I don't know, what, like 15 feet long? I don't know. But I wish it was making berries. I'm hoping that means it's happy and will make more berries next year. I'm not sure what to do with it, but anyway. Pawpaw plant, pawpaw tree, and vine, elderberry. I tied up part of it to give it some more air circulation. It seemed to help. I probably like might need to fertilize some more over here in this body. Or it could just be the drought and everything that has gotten everything else. The raspberries, the second wave has come in, which has been great. We've been covered up in raspberries and cannot harvest these guys. And I've lost a fair amount of berries of the weed because of not watering them like everything else. But you know, you can only do what you can do. We're still getting a good bit from them, so you know, no serious complaints there. My original blueberry put on some good growth. Looks like probably need to cut off that branch or cut it back. That's where all the berries came from, but it doesn't seem to be doing any other growing. Interesting. Strawberries have come out of the bed. There's pink lemonade, blueberries that we didn't get any berries from because they're in flower and hard frosted. This mess of tomatoes and raspberries. Goodness, it's fully out of control. But I have been cutting it back a little bit as I come here to harvest. Getting some black cherry tomatoes on it. I got a really enormous green zebra off of that guy. Which is a total mess. And then pulled over my raspberry cane floor. And then, last item, these are finishing up. I'm super sad, and I really haven't done anything to maintain them at all. Sort of cutting them back as they did. Really awful. And gradually reclaim this bit of yard, but these are all pumpkins. I did just harvest my first one that was done, so I'm gonna take it to my brother and we can visit. These other guys are getting there, they're getting pretty close, and so I still have, let's see, six pumpkins out here, legit pumpkins, and it's not bad. Not bad at all, especially given that I didn't plant pumpkins in the beginning of the year. Okay. And I guess that's it.